Hello everyone, now we are going to discuss about one of the large development boards which is used in IoT. Its name is Intel Galileo. So as the name itself says, this Galileo board is developed by Intel Corporation. So when compared to other boards like NodeMCU and Arduino, this is somewhat big. So it's a microcontroller board based on Intel Quark system on chip X1000 application processor. It's a 32-bit processor, and this is the Galileo is the first board which is compatible with Arduino shields, particularly Arduino Uno shields. And this processor can run up to 400 megahertz speed, and it has 512 KB RAM, and there is also 8 MB flash for storing firmware, and there is 11 KB ROM, and also it supports a micro SD card socket where you can insert micro SD cards up to 32 GB. And in addition to all these things, there are several other facilities which are provided by Intel Galileo, like it supports Ethernet, built-in Ethernet functionality is there, and it provides USB version 2 port, and it has RS-232 port, and also it has mini PCI Express socket. So the purpose of Galileo is, so it's a combination of Arduino hardware, and also it provides the support for Linux. So until now, whatever we have seen, there was no operating system on those boards, for example on NodeMCU and Arduino. But on Intel Galileo, we can use Linux OS. So when it supports Linux, so we can work with Python, Node.js, Secure Shell, Telnet, and all other Linux functionalities can be achieved. So the different components on Intel Galileo board are like this. So we have Ethernet port, we have RS-232 port, we have USB port. So these are micro USB ports, and we have digital pins just like on Arduino Uno. And also we have analog pins just like Arduino Uno, and we have power and ground pins here, and we have a reboot button or something like a reset, and we have LED, so which is connected to pin 13 just like Arduino Uno, and we have Arduino sketch reset button. So this is different from this. So this reboot button or reset button will restart or reset the entire Intel Galileo board to its initial values, whereas this Arduino sketch reset will restart only the Arduino program, the sketch or program which is running on the Intel Galileo. The entire device is not going to be restarted, only the program will restart. And we have power indicator, and we have SD indicator LED, and here is the micro SD card slot, and this is the AC power input. Okay, so these are the different components that you can find on Intel Galileo. And although it is not labeled here, this is the microprocessor on Intel Galileo. So the description of all these things is provided here. You can pause the video and have a look at these things. So that's it about Intel Galileo board. Thank you.